Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iphonetopics.com. So today in this video, I'll say how to fix the login error in Facebook. Because many people have complained that they have this problem when they log in into their Facebook account. They get an error message like, unexpected error occurred, please try again. It's really frustrating. So I'll say how to cure this mess. Let's get started. Solution number one, erase all content and settings. Guys, this will surely solve your login error in Facebook. But before starting this process, make sure that you have a backup of all your photos, contacts, and other data on your iPhone, because it will automatically delete all your data once you do this process. Okay, let's start. First, launch settings, then tap on general. Scroll down the screen and you can see the reset option. Just give a click. After that, tap on erase all content and settings. In that, you can see the pop-up that is erase now. Just tap on that. Enter your passcode if asked. Again, enter your screen time passcode. That's it. You can see a pop-up that is erase iPhone. Just give a click. That's it. Your phone will delete all your content and settings. And after this process, your phone will be restarted and it will look like a new one. That is, when you bought a new phone, how it will look without any third-party apps installed. So you have to install the Facebook app and again you have to log in with your account. That's it. Solution number two, uninstall and reinstall the Facebook app. Guys, sometimes uninstalling and reinstalling the app will surely help to solve this login error or issues. So let's do that. First, press and hold the Facebook app and you can see the pop-up that is remove app. Again, tap on that minus symbol so that it asks for delete app, remove from home screen. You have to give delete app so that the app will delete. After that, what you have to do is you have to go to the app store and install the Facebook app so that in the search box, give Facebook. And tap on the cloud icon so that it will start to download. After once it is downloaded, again log in with your account and check whether that error is solved or not. So guys, these two solutions will help to solve your problem. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iphonetopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Bye-bye.